Southside Legends race. We'll see where he's going to start at. He's going to start in the fifth position. How's it feel to be out here at Southside?
It feels good to be back. I'm glad he opened it back up, and I hope all the fans that come out enjoy the show tonight. And hopefully it'll be a good night of racing.
All right, we can't wait to see you guys out here on the track just a little bit, all right?
Scotty Edwards in row two. Brad Hancock, who had the fastest lap in qualifying earlier tonight, he'll start in the fifth position in row three with Michael Edwards, then Chris Rayford, Kevin Yates, Tommy Ebbs, Chris Lemons, Joe Scalco, and Corey Hoglund. That is your lineup for tonight's first Legends race in several years here at Southside. Brendan Queen in the 03 car. His crew has got that car fixed, and he is back on the racetrack. He will fall to the rear of the field. The 20 car of Cameron Patrick, his night is done. He is taken off by the hook. Tough break for that 20 machine. Again, a great battle right here on the front stretch between those two, Queen and Patrick. They both spin out. He's selected right here on the front stretch, as well as the 8 machine of Scott Yen. Along with him, the 9 machine of Michael Edwards moves up. 17 of Brad Hancock in row number 2 in the third position. Back alongside of him on the outside, the 39 of Kevin Yates. Row 3, the 88 of Chris Rayford. And the 11 machine of Chris Lemons. They get a little bit of push here. The pace car is on the track. As they come in turn 4, Hancock grabs up the second. Gino running big down the end. double-zero car up to the top.
Southside Speedway, all officials, everybody here for opening back up and letting us come back out here. I really love this place, and I know all the legend guys do too, and we really appreciate coming back out here, and hopefully we'll be back out for years to come.
Now, I tell you one more thing, Brad. You did it one time. You used the lap traffic to get the lead. You used lap traffic again to hold on to the lead heading to the last lap because Rhett was right there on your back bumper.
Yeah, like I said, man, he was strong, and it could have gone to either one of us. We were pretty equal, and I think it just came down to track position there at the end. You got coming up there in lap traffic, and I got out in front, and I was able to play the laps the way I needed to play.
One more question. I mean, how does it feel to be back out here at Southside Speedway? The history of this racetrack, the Legends cars back out here once again. How does it feel as a driver to be back out here?
I feel awesome. I love coming out here years ago. We did. We stopped right here for a couple years. And I just love this place. It's fun to look back at our cars. It's just really fun. I love it.
All right. Your winner tonight, the Legends cars, number 17, Brad Hancock.